Step number 5, pouring the salad. Grab the handles and meet the edges next to each other. I'll get the rest. And the bowl should be at your belly height, and you should get all of it out with a spoon. The rest of all the things, because you want to have an extra good size.